I'm here in the woods. We're looking for owls. I don't know if we'll see any tonight. The sun is setting and usually they're nocturnal. So sometimes they come out during the evenings. I don't know if I can capture one. I don't have telephoto lenses or binoculars, but I'm just kind of hoping that maybe something may be stirring. So we're gonna walk through the trails here, try to be as quiet as possible and hope that maybe we see something. Fingers crossed. Well, no success. Nothing's stirring out here. It's so cold. I can see why. We'll come back another day. So I made an owl journal, even though I didn't see any owls this time. I'm hoping that I still will. I'll give you a peek right now. I put this saying, a wise old owl sat on an oak. The more he saw, the less he spoke. The less he spoke, the more he heard. Why can't I be like that old bird? Wise old bird. I thought that was kind of cute. So I'll fill up this journal. Lots of images that I've collected over time. Some of them are from magazines, art journals, things that people have sent me. And I've just put them all in here, hoping to fill it up for the month of February. This is from Daphne's Diary magazine and Art magazine. Stickers. This one a friend made me. I've had it for quite a while and then I've just taken some pieces from it. So this one also was something a friend sent me. And I've just playing card with an owl on it. Different sayings. Stickers. And I haven't quite filled all of it out, but I've put some paper here. And I'm just hoping to fill it as I go for the month of February.